Beauty expert Kelly Mashman shows you how to banish those blemishes without wasting money on expensive products.
There's no reason to spend a lot of money on expensive department store or drugstore acne medication when you probably already have some natural ingredients at home that can help banish your blemishes and save you money. One great tip, saturate a cotton ball with witch hazel and swipe it over your face after you wash morning and night. It'll remove any excess oil and it's a natural antiseptic. It also has anti-inflammatory properties. Another great tip, make a paste of 3 tablespoons honey and 1 teaspoon cinnamon. The honey will help pull impurities from the skin and the cinnamon is a natural antiseptic. Another idea, create a mixture of egg whites and lemon juice. It can be used as a cleanser or a mask. The egg whites pull impurities from the skin and the lemon juice is a natural antiseptic and helps with exfoliation. And finally, you can try one of these tried and true acne medications, a little dab of tea tree oil or toothpaste on the blemish. It'll help dry it out and heal faster. And you can find all these tips and more on my Better Beauty blog. Just log on to 10connects.com, keyword beauty.